Yeah. Shit sound like 007 and 64 and shit.
Yeah. 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 Gold all in my chain. Gold all in my ring.
The number one question that we get about the chains is where they're from. Myself and my team travel all around the world, meeting different collectors, different fashion enthusiasts, going through different archives, different dead stock sources to put together the most vast runway and ready-to-wear collection of chains basically on the planet right now. The sometimes misconception with our company is that we're actually producing these products. The reality of it is that they are all original designer vintage products that we purvey from around the world. There's still a lot of labor that goes into them. When we bring it into our lab, we make sure that everything with that product is buffed properly, the ultrasonics there, everything's tightened. Anything that we can do to tighten up that product, we will do. We really work alongside a lot of our clients, especially when it comes to the artist. We're constantly monitoring all their branding as well as their fashion progression and really working with that artist to make sure that they're pushing their boundaries every day. I want to make sure that my clients can wear something super dope on stage that's really present and out of this world, but as well for the average dude who wants to wear something every day on the street and still feel comfortable. So our collection stems from ready to wear all the way up to runway and everything in between.
My name is Corey Shapiro and I'm the head maniac of Vintage Frames.